in the onboarding process. The first thing that has to be done by mandated regulations is that the customer needs to submit his ID in order to authenticate his details and use it for the next phases of the process. Until now, if you have been applying to an account or whatever online for in a financial service, you would probably fill in some data on the website or on your mobile phone. You would probably take a photo of your ID and then send it over to the system out there at the back office. At that point, automation stops. All those pictures are being basically viewed by people in some back office that are sitting there for nine-hour shifts and having to make sense out of documents that can come over from any country in the world, including passports, driving licenses, etc., etc. This stops the process, this holds customer onboarding, this causes fraud, and this causes regulatory problems. What we have done is basically put on the market the first viable, completely automated system that simply gets a picture. It knows what's in the picture, which document it is. It can authenticate it up to the level of knowing if a software even touched it, if all the bits of the picture are correct, even where in the world it was taken. And this is probably the deepest level that one picture taken by a client at home or somewhere can tell you about the customer. Now, all of this process, identifying the picture, authenticating the picture, getting the data out of it and streaming it to the next level, takes 8 to 10 seconds. Your only alternative today is either do it manually. It will take you something between 2 minutes up to hours and even more than that, depending on your process. Or you have conventional solutions that are basically template matching. That's the old way, which replicates front end to online, which doesn't work because it's completely different. So what we are basically providing is a new way to onboard customers online and mobile, which is called secure customer onboarding. We are fast tracking both KYC and the process of creating the records and streaming the customer into the system. Okay, two in one, KYC, onboarding, 8 seconds for the first time.